She's doing really well. You know, the last race we tried her going long in the grass, and I think that she doesn't like either one of those two factors, and so we're back sprinting on the dirt at Laurel Park, where she seems to really relish the going here. So we're excited to run her. It looks like a really evenly matched of good Maryland-bred filly, so it'll be a great race to watch.